You're watching me news. There have long been legends of a swamp monster living in Drumstick Lake. Now these rumors have been proven to be true. SpongeBob was visiting Drumstick Lake with his family. All of a sudden he felt something staring at him, and watched as the monster emerged from the water. Apparently it seemed most interested in the lunch SpongeBob and his family were eating. But it disappeared back into the swamp before they even started on dessert. According to the report, the monster looked just like Alec. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Wonders never cease. Does anybody find this interesting?
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Newland Franchise, signing off.